There it is, the Dust Eater. This place has hardly changed.
Well,
yeah. And Matilda's old homestead is somewhere in that. Of course, it's covered in miasma now. Who knows what's left?
Anyway, Councilman Narrows has given me the honor of overseeing your initiation. I've only been back for a week, you know? I wanted to see for my. So the first rite is to establish a home. Unfortunately, you'll need to start off with a tent. Not. That'll keep the elements. Don't worry. You'll get the materials to build a proper house before long. Now, the second rite demonstrates your botany know-how. You'll need to. All right. Now I want to see you cast a. Should help it grow, at least a little. Of course, channeling is much more effective. You do know how to channel, right? Yeah, obviously. Beautiful. Imagine if you couldn't channel, huh? Your plants would take forever to grow. Of course, you don't want to overdo it and blight the poor thing. The second rite is complete, and now time for the third. You'll prove yourself as. Now, I can't just give you a cauldron. That's part of the witching test. But tech. But are you sure that's the best place for it?
How's it going?
What do you want to talk about?
If you're ever curious about something, I'm.
not sure if that's a good spot for it either. No matter. If you change your mind, you can just move it again. Anyway, the cauldron. You'll need wood for the foundation, lavender for purification, and metal for- You can get some of those things in the meadow to the north, but that's blocked off. Very nice. All it needs now is something brewing in there, and which brings me to the third rite. Potion making. With what you've- Oh, right. You need silver. Before you ask, I do have some- People are always losing things, right? And Ripple is great for finding stuff. So this'll be a Anywho, you've just completed the initiation rites. So you're now officially-
Oh no.
But you have to understand, the miasma tides are unpredictable. When I hit it a week ago, the border was a good What I'm saying is, I think your prize is in the miasma. Yeah, it's not good.
I was hoping it wasn't going to come to this.
Well, not so soon, anyway. When you're ready. As soon as you walk through that veil, you're gonna- That's why it's important that you find the reward as soon as possible. It's in a crate not too far from here, but it- My drinking a ripple potion will enchant your sight and help-
Where are you going?
Notice how I'm big and bright? Anything important will light up like I do.
Okay. Don't stay too long in the miasma.
Keep an eye out for a wooden crate.
You okay? Are you dizzy? How's your breath? Your blood pressure? Are you sure? Maybe it's a miasma talking.
The box had blasting powder, right? You should be able to use it to destroy the pink stone that's blocking the path up north. Over there, we should be able to get you a quick bite to eat.
How's it going? What do you want to talk about? You're asking me about Little Rock? Buddy, we just got here.
Aw, you don't gotta hide.
Well, figures. Humor me then. What do you think you'll miss?
That sounds about right.
Well, we'll see how long it...
In any case, Little Rock's not going...
Oh, a crab apple.
Better?
You should keep looking around here, by the way. Now, I understand that you might want to explore the miasma some more, but there are other things you can be doing. For example, Abraham should be coming back anytime now, and when he does, he'll have useful things to buy. And, oh, I think you have mail. You should always be checking your mail. Never know what's going to be in there. Always check your mail. And, make sure to take advantage when Abraham's here so you can sell your produce for silver. Wait, look, I know you want to go back into the miasma. Just remember, you want to go back in there, talk to me. I'll give you a device that'll help you breathe easier. This is a mask for protection. It won't stop the poison from reaching your lungs, but it'll slow it down. Again, it's not going to make you invincible. And it definitely won't protect... Anyway, if you're insisting on going out into the miasma, my Tilly's old homestead isn't far from here. Maybe you can find her grill. That way you don't have to keep eating raw apples and corn.